Hello, my name is Haley Carter. I'm from Owensboro, Kentucky. I figured out about this application through the website monsters.com. Many teaching jobs popped up near me. However, this is the one that got me the most excited and intrigued. I am mostly interested in applying for this job at Deer Park Elementary School due to the fact that I know most of the past teachers that taught there, and they really love the school and the kids that went through the school. The school facility would allow me to feel like I'm more at home and doing the job that I love most, which is teaching younger kids the aspects of education. My degree will be accessible with any level of elementary education. I have no preference on what level I teach because in my mind, they're all young kids that just need a strong-willed teacher to guide them in the right path and journey to the next level of education.
I was a personal student intern throughout college, which helped me grow connections throughout Owensboro with the different elementary schools. With this internship, it allowed me to get great advice from other teachers that have been doing it a lot longer than me and give me tips on how to achieve my bachelor's degree from Brush University. And it also allowed me to grow great connections for when it was my turn to actually become a professional teacher. My weakness has to probably be that I get ahead of myself. I'm the person that likes to plan accordingly and keep an agenda. I like to go by what I have written down for that day, and if I don't get it done, then I feel disappointed. But at the end, I realize that it's not what's important about how much you get done during a day. It's how much that you accomplish of teaching the students. For example, if I taught three different kinds of lessons and the students didn't get it, then I didn't do my job. So on the end, I have to tell myself, it doesn't matter how far you get, it's how much your students actually understand what you taught. My strongest point is my organization. I make sure everything is nice and neat, and I make sure my desk is neat. I have all the students' names filed, and keeping everything clean and organized allows the students to come to my desk when they need help and ask for advice. I keep a chair by my desk at all times, so if someone's struggling, they can always come up to me and help, and I can help. Keeping my desk organized and clean allowed me to make the students feel more comfortable at my desk and in the classroom. Instead of them having to shove stuff out of the way to get my help, they would already be there and ready to go. I felt that learning takes time and neatness, and the only way to achieve that goal is by organization. If I'm a lucky enough candidate to receive this opportunity of a job, I would hope to receive out of this an education family that is full of friends of a lifetime. I would hope to be able to spend the rest of my teaching career at this one school and allow myself to grow and be stronger as an educational influencer. I hope to even learn from other teachers that currently work here so I too can be a great professional teacher and one day be able to teach others that come through to Deer Park. I have noticed through research on Deer Park Elementary School that back in the day, in 1969, y'all made it to where y'all had an open mind concept. But after years changed, the differences started to occur, and it was eventually changed to where everyone had their own classroom and teachers could teach independently. Not only did that change, but the teaching strategies at Deer Park has also changed. Now that teaching has changed tremendously, I noticed that Deer Park's the only school that uses life scenarios to also educate students not only in education aspects, but also in life aspects. I feel like I could help and make this even more successful. My personality and talkative self would make me a great candidate for this job. I can talk to anyone and anything. My personality is very happy-go-lucky. I feel that I can teach and get the kids going, which means that my energetic teaching ability will allow the students to feel more at home and more energized to learn something new each day. Allowing to always have a smile and a great mood makes the teaching more easier and fun, while also allowing the students to really be happy that they're at school.
My energetic mood will also allow students to want to further their educational career because they will like how well I'm teaching. This will make their academics go far and beyond. I feel that hiring me would also add a great addition to your teaching staff, which means that I'm a younger candidate for this job
and I would be able to stay at Deer Park for a lot longer than others.
I am currently a really hard worker. I make good grades in college, and I work until I can't work hard anymore. I am always the type of person that wants to be the best and be the best teacher. So in my mind, I feel like I could really be a great asset to Deer Park, and I can really stride and make the academics go beyond. Thank you for giving me this chance to really talk about what I love and like about teaching and how I can possibly be the future teacher at the school. Thank you.